Hello and welcome. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Pooja Shali. Let's begin first with the headlines. Santa's big Diwali gift for the common man. Excise duty on petrol cut by 5 rupees per litre. Global recognition for Covaxin as the World Health Organization clears Made in India vaccine. Approval to open up international travel options for the Indians jabbed with Covaxin now. Prime Minister Modi's mega door-to-door vaccine campaign to now battle the big second dose challenge. Interacting with the DMs of 40 low-coverage districts, Prime Minister cautions against laxity amid the festive fervour. Untraceable former Mumbai top cop Parambir Singh tells judicial panel that he does not have any evidence against Anil Deshmukh. Parambir accused former Maharashtra minister of extorting money from bars and restaurants. It's a unique Diwali celebration in the temple town of Ayodhya. 3D projection of the Ramayan was done on the city's skyline. Record 9 lakh diyas were lit up at the banks of Saryu River. And formal changes in the Indian cricket team. Rahul Dravid has been officially appointed as Indian men's cricket team's head coach. Dravid will now take over from Ravi Shastri after the T20 World Cup.